sports. It's in the game.
Silence. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Yeah, they're playing well at the moment. They're organised, they play some neat football, and they're very energetic. This should be good in front of their fans today.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. Thomas Partey starts alongside Lucas Paqueta in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Dangerous ball. Keeper had work to do. Luka Modric with the corner. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Lee. Now Son. Promising looking ball. And a very good challenge. Bukayo Saka. Nunez. Gabriel Jesus. Now he must favour the cross. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Well, great read there to intercept. Useful looking position, you've got to say. But timely defending when it mattered. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Son, and it's played into the centre. Couldn't grab hold of it. Not a time for cool heads. Jesus, slipshod passing. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Bukayo Saka. Trying to really get at the opposition here. It's a good cross, has to be. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Well, a long-distance effort and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Correa. Tejon Buchanan. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Timely intervention. Steven Bergwijn. Correa. Chance for Correa. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Lucas Paqueta was spot on with that challenge.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
They might be onto something. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Partey. Jesus. Now he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Robertson. Well, possibilities in the centre. Can they take advantage?
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Lee. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Now, sending it in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Soler, and we will have just one additional minute. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Space on the flank. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Can someone get on the end of this? And fired against the crossbar. Danger averted for now. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Well, a game of such fine margins, but let's see if they can create another opportunity. Not the pass he had in mind. Gabriel Jesus. Gnabry. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Son and teammates around him. It's there for him. Oh, really close with that effort. Eriksen. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Steven Bergwijn. And the counter looks on here, options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Lee Dong-jun.
Can he take the chance? In it goes! Such a complete performance, four in front now.
And And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And a fine tackle. And play halted, free kick given. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 14, Thomas Partey. Coming onto the pitch, number 23.
And a tidy tackle. Now can they counter clinically? He's in behind.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Gabriel Jesus. Good-looking sequence. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Steven Bergwijn. The ball with Luka Modric. And he might be through here. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. He's enjoying space. Eriksen. Regained possession. Soler. And he has options available. Gnabry. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Modric. Luka Modric. Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar. Will it be? Well, just a whisker wide of the post. Not a bad effort at all. And they will make the change now. They've regained possession. It's a neat move. It might be. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Gabriel Jesus. Gnabry. Spot on with that tackle. Modric. Correa. Passing like that, part of Luka Modric's game. And now waiting to pounce.
A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw it here. Luka Modric. Heung-min Son. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
So, making the substitution now. Not quite spot on with that one. High pressing at its best. Ben Yedder. Eriksen. Jackson. Willock. And fed forwards. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Son. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
And they kick off here. Luka Modric with the corner. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Correa. And it's gone in. The teams separate. Correa, chance for Correa, and it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Can they take advantage? Lee Dong-jun. How can they counter clinically? passing like that, part of Luka...